Where are the clean sheets?
They're in the linen cupboard where they always are. The linen cupboard is still in the laundry.
Oh, duh, I know that, I know that.
They have met us before, Carl. There's no need to roll out a red carpet.
I just want Libby and Ben to feel at home, that's all.
Well, since they used to live here, I don't think that's going to be a problem. They're the wrong sheets. They're not going to fit.
No. Oh, already?
Yeah,
are you moving on from writing?
Oh, no, I'm still writing loads. I'm just experimenting with new things too.
It's fantastic.
This looks great. It's different, but exactly the same.
Well, home never really changes, does it?
Oh, you've grown so much since the last time we saw you in London.
Dad had to buy me a heap of new clothes.
Ooh, that must have hurt.
Excuse me, I am very fashion forward. That's the term, isn't it?
Fashion forward. I would have thought budget conscious.
There's nothing wrong with taking advantage of a bargain or two, is there?
Oh, of course.
All right, I'm going to put our stuff in our rooms then.
No, that's all right. No, I'm going to do all that. Mum's going to make a cup of tea. It's all good.
So good to be home.
Sweetheart. Yes.
Did you catch up with any of your old primary school mates while you're here?
Oh, no, I lost touch with all of them.
Oh, we'll have to make some new friends then. Oh, actually, you know, Bailey lives across the street. He can show you around.
Really? What year level's he in?
11.
Oh, he won't want to talk to me.
Why not?
Because I'm in year 10.
Oh, I'm sure you can hang out. No, I'll introduce you. You'll find something in common.
Oh, we'll see.